Time to just head to our next job at Hudson Smokehouse.
That's right, motherfucker. Get lost. You weren't going to get crap from US anyways, because you started a fight with us at Taco Time, which happened before Mario Brothers Bowser assaulted your asses. Bitches.
You fucking get lost as well, because the non-troublemaking versions of troublemakers are never allowed here. Bitch.
I'm out of here because all of you are wanted.
Well, guess what? You're banned from this restaurant for life, for meddling about our friends being wanted. Bicked.
I'm not getting anything from you jerks at all. Not after what you did to me and my friends at Golden Corral. So I'm gone.
Yeah, that is so right. Get lost.
That's right. Get lost and never come back. And normally, we would make fun of you, but we're too lazy to do it, so you better be lucky for that shit.
That's right. Stay the fuck out because like we said before, the non-troublemaking versions of our friends are never ever welcome here at all.
Well,
that's it. Everyone, get him severely since he is the non-troublemaking version of Dark Bowser Jr.
Wait guys. We're all going to help out, because I want revenge on him for being the non-troublemaking version of me. Now, let's all get him.
Shh. Out.